everyone, I'm Cassandra, and I'm here to tell you about a great Ford Pass feature for your Ford electric vehicle called Ford Pass Power My Trip. Ford Pass Power My Trip is perfect for when you want to take your EV on a road trip where you'll need to stop at charging stations on the way to your final destination. It will help you plan your route so you know where and when to stop and charge, and you can do it one of two ways. Let's start with the Ford Pass app. When equipped with Ford Pass Connect, simply open the app on your smartphone. Click the map icon, select Trip Planner, select Create New Trip Plan, and enter your destination. Then, the map with your route will appear. By tapping on each station, you'll see whether the station is in the Blue Oval Charge Network, its estimated charging prices, the availability of charging plugs, and more. If you want to save this route and recall it later, just click Save Trip Plan. With a route created in Ford Pass, it can be easily sent to the available connected built-in navigation system in your vehicle.
On the Sync touchscreen, if you tap Navigation, then Where To, you'll see a couple things. If you click on My Trips, this is where you'll find any trips you've previously saved, like the one we did earlier with the Ford Pass app. If you want to plan a new trip, you simply enter your destination, and it will plan a route for you with stops for charging, just as it did in the Ford Pass app. Power My Trip recommends the state of charge needed to reach your next stop or destination. It even provides an estimate of the time needed to reach the state of charge in order to optimize your time on the road. For more information about charging your Ford EV, visit ford.com/electric.